Welcome back. What torches? Okay. So, we have fire, right? Yes, we have. So, then let's go and try to repair Inblick Inlet. The tools I stored there, yeah. Quick for some virtues. Oh yeah. It's not good. Wind and sunshine. Bad combination.
Can't feel my feet. Freezing.
Let's try to keep the fire going. I make a fire here. We go inside, get equipped for the hunt.
Come on, come on.
And yes, we go over for the muskeg then, so I can bring the coal with me.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Okay, I don't need to repair this. I need some arrows, that's for sure. Let's see, I got 4. Oh, there's a lot of hunt going on. Let's take 10 this time. One, two, three moves I know, and five, yeah. And the bleak inlet, that's a problem then.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Okay, last check, let's make some T's. I think this time I have me a minus T. We started with 10. And I have 7, yeah. I take me some more T's. Because broken railroad has no T's. Birch bark. Let's take one more. I got me the T from Big Inlet then. And that's it. So, 3 T's. I can bring one right now. Okay, we are good to go. I think this is too heavy, right? No, 54? Perfect. Yeah. After my fishing session, I don't need to store so much gold. Maybe I shouldn't do this, right? I don't know. It's so much work to store the coal. So where's the stupid wolf? And then, yeah, I burn all my stuff in one fire. When the winter shows up, yeah, then I have no coal left. That's the problem with this. Yeah, this is a punching wolf. You hit him and he comes back. Other way, please. Yes.
This gear's starting to slow me down.
I need to start at my condition a little bit. Fixing this. So I need a good sleep in a bed. And I should do this before we go to Bleak Inlet. Yeah. Thank you.
really walk with this much gear. Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Hey. Yeah, I skipped some time at the camp office, then sleep overnight there, and then we continue this tomorrow to begin it. More coal? I forget to eat. And I take some fish now to the camp office. I have the torch. I don't care about the wolves right now. Yeah, let's do this. Sounds like a plan. A few kilos. Yeah, that's nice. I need to restock this.
Too heavy. Starting to weigh me down.
Wolfies are coming. I hope they don't steal my fish. Oh, and I need to be careful. Maybe we get us one from the front. But yeah, with the fire, we can carry. Go away from my fish. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's right, one. Funny, right? And they're following you. And a bit scary. Hey, you are cheating. Running is not allowed. We are just walking. Good thing is we have aggro from the wolf behind. So if there is no wolf in front of us, yeah, but we make it. Yeah, he's too slow. See? He turns around? Why? Oh yeah, we need the condition. Yeah, this is still the T. Now it's the T is over. Okay, this feels better now. Dum-de-dum. I'm saying nothing this time. I just enjoy.
Come on. Come on. All right. Goodness. Made it through another night.
So, yeah, you can make your own picture. Fifth weather in my game. Maybe, yeah. So, continue. So, I hope I can bring the torch to the transition cave, probably in that. Yeah, I think I can do this. It looks nice, and I have a little bit more time before the next weather change shows up, so yeah. But of course I rush it. Quick win shows up, it's not the first time, right? Okay, this wolf is still over there. Yeah, let's go this way.
Escape this cold.
How hard can it be for the designer here to split the key collecting and action key from the mouse? I really, really hate this.
Cold.
Let's see, can we make it to the cave for perfect one? Yes, we can, right? Okay, we make it, and the good weather is able in the two then, that's another good thing. Thank you. Oh, I hope this time we have some more luck with the Aurora. Maybe already in the first night. In the past, when I joined Bleak Inlet, the first night was for me always an Aurora night. And now, yeah, it's maybe the third night. I hate these invisible walls. Hey, that's, yeah, you see, it's not really worth to go over here for 4, maybe 8 pieces of coal. I mean, you have always the danger with the timber wolves, bad and cold weather. Maybe over here, 1 piece and 4, yeah, maybe 10 pieces, but I don't know. Welcome to Big Inlet. Sunshine and wind at the same time. We got it here. Oh, if there is no moose up, this would be crazy. No, please not. Then, yeah, I would never check this again here. I stayed here 100 days for this to find out. That the respawn day is 200 days around, and I'm not even sure if this is the right day. No moves, so we are still doing good with the 200 days. Yeah, I hope he's not popping up.
Can't feel my hands.
And shows me then, yeah. Sorry, Ivan, you are wrong. You can stay in here another 150 days to find out when I'm showing up.
Goddamn freezing.
Okay, there can be some timbers to the left. It's not the case. Let's see. Oh yeah. There's one. Yeah, I see you. Three, oh, they are all over there. Hey, a quick warm up. Let's have a look where they are now. Oh, behind there. So, the way is free. No moves, please, no moves. I'm still good with my 200 days.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Somewhere here I lost my axe. I put it on this table here and then it's gone. Same like my flare gun shells. Yeah. This is the same crap. So, but let's see. Oh, I get many, many rabbit skins here. Let's see. Do I need a repair? No.
Yeah,
this time when we leave, I go another way. I'm not going longer the way to the right after the shortcut. Yeah, you will see what I mean when I'm doing this. If you see my episodes last time, yeah, I got attacked and seen by the wolves because they changed the wolf setup. All spawns are visited by wolves. This all the time. My friends, are you leaving? Because I'm coming over the hill. This means you have to leave. Okay, one. Yeah. Thank you, my friends. What's doing? What's going on with them? Oh, they are clever now. Look at this. They try to trick me. Hey, go. Go, I say. So. You. Alright, now we got us the nice warm building. Why ever they choose this, I can't tell. I mean, you can now sleep a little bit in here, but you also could go to the Canary. It never works. I will, one time go to the Canary without going detected. So, for repairs, it's a bit early to repair them, but yeah. Scrap metal I have really, really enough, so. Okay, now we need to reset the wolves. I already explained this. This means if you stay like here now. So, and we repair, and then we go out. They are still in front of us. Oh, sorry, I forget to sleep 1 hour. And then they are resetted. This means you do your job here, go outside and think, oh, now they are gone. But they are not. They are just sitting down there. So, and now they are starting to moving back. Yeah, I hope I can see them in this blizzard here. Can't see them right now, but they are there somewhere around here. You can trust me. Oh, there, you see. And the danger is if you sleep inside and then you jump down there, they get you. So now they are moving back. And this means we sneak here a little bit more and wait. Oh, it's cold outside here. Look at this. Minus 51? No, that's not good. Oh. Minus 84. Yeah, but I have already up to 100, so
can't feel my feet. I think I need to lay down. I've never felt so cold in my life.
Okay, there is, yeah. Now Aurora in the first night. Fast, yeah, there can be in the morning a few minutes an aurora. I hope I can repair all my stuff. Run. Oh, one more. This is close, guys. Yeah, we make it in the first night. Yeah, this happens one more time to me. All right. In the morning, the last minute, you get a quick aurora. I think this is to repair this stuff here. But yeah, that's it for the episode. I go now to dinner. Alright, we have still 8 days, so perfect. So yeah, we will see us then in the next episode. It's just the way back. And then we are going for the hunt. So, bye bye then.